Friday night. Hello, Mello, my lovely old friend. Fill up the glass and start the weekend. Drip, swill it around and now a small sip. Swish it behind the lips and now spit. Cause I don't drink it. I like the taste, the flavour tastes nice, but I don't want to be up all night. I like to be back home by 5 to cook myself a nice frozen pie. Stop at the shop to see if they've got any Linda McCartney's vegetable country. Slightly subpar but passably lovely, laden with gravy aided by chutney. That's right, it's Friday night. I want a glass of wine and a frozen pie. I want a glass of wine and a frozen pie. It's Friday night. It's Friday night. It's Friday night. It's Friday night. Tip up the glass and hit the wine bib. I like to drip the wine as I sip. Swill it around my mouth for a bit. No need to rush, I'm savoring it. Pie on a tray, today's the best day. Pop up my laptop to watch as I play this Netflix vid with my best mate Davey. Attenborough nuttering as I eat gravy. My, my, what a nice pie. Not quite cooked through, but I don't mind. 3 out of 5, tastes quite nice. Just celebrating being alive. Eating pie, tasting wine. I don't believe in wasting time. I've got one life and it's all mine. To do what I like with, that's no crime. Round 2, I just might. Well, it's Friday night.
I want a glass of wine and a frozen pie. I want a glass of wine and a frozen pie. It's Friday night. It's Friday night. It's Friday night. It's Friday night. Friday night. It's Friday night.